I'll be fine. I was just wondering. I was just curious as to why. Why did you hurt me? I'm the youngest in this family. You were supposed to church me. You ignored me and my problems as if I'm not worthy. You keep pretending like I'm not here, but I know you heard me. You can pretend like you think I'm stupid cause I'm young. You think childish ignorance just means dumb. You think age equates to intelligence. Do you really think smaller means less or human? Are you crazy? Cause that's crazy talk. Been cussed before, baby talk. Been traumatized since da-da-da. Don't know if you tried to protect or hide me. I'm hoping you had the best intentions. It's misaligned. I'm coping with the newfound floodgates that's open. Why? Why did you hurt her? The female figure in my life with the world on her shoulders. Whoever tried to use kryptonite did it on purpose. My first superhero showed me the true power of nurture. Hey, I need you to smile. I know you don't feel good, but it's just for a while. If you don't, I'ma put Vaseline in your teeth. I'll be damned if you think you're gonna embarrass me. Why look pretty when I feel so ugly? Why act like something when I feel like nothing? Why pretend everything is so bubbly? Because in this life, beauty lies in the rugged. You want no one in your business. Want no one to know your feelings. We value our independence. We are women, we ain't bitches. Don't worry about the others. They'll get their comeuppance. Cause karma's a bitch, and it ain't us. In real life, it takes a village. It takes much more than a city with burnt bridges. It takes more than a shooting star and a few wishes. Sometimes all it takes is a curtain lifting.